Erskine leads off for the Cardinals in the ninth, and Adams taking a good turn here in the ninth. He's been good everywhere. And Adams takes a little bit high. 2-1. Home of the game is for the Washington bullpen. 2-1 coming. Nasty sinker by Familia, 2-2. 2-2 coming to Adams. Lifted to center field. Of course, his irony there. Storm, of course, was just DFA'd by the Blue Jays. This is quite a fall from grace. Slider in for a strike, and it's 0-2 to Garcia. Two from Familia. Tack toward the hole. 1-for-7 in the doubleheader. He's got power, 13 home runs this year. And he swings over the sinker, nothing and one. For Doe on Geico Sports Night after the post game. Swings over another sinker, and it's 0-2.
It's nasty, kid.
One on, one out. Holiday on deck. 0-2 to Diaz.
Struck him out!
17 home runs this season. Tying one at the plate. And Holiday goes after a sinker, nothing and one.
I don't know what his best day is. Maybe. Yeah, a little more loop on his, though.
Ronnie makes the point, a good point. Maybe nothing a sinker.
Life in the ninth inning, trying to stay away from the inside part of the plate. But his pitch is so good, he doesn't care. His best against your best.
Grounded foul. Two.